Hey, I haven't made this new journal, and I have made this kind earlier. It's a Victorian woman, but it's black woman, and I get request to do other one, and now I get it ready. I have cover. Cardstock cover that I have put this decoupage paper and then some scrapbooking paper and this beautiful lady. I have Liquitex to the cover so it will be stronger. And here I have lace and some rose dream. And there is backside, and it's that decoupage paper. Steam binding closer. My hands are all ink because I was coloring this steam binding. And this is quite chunky. Here is cover. I have scrapbooking paper in their back, and I have made a pocket from tracing paper. I have sewed it in here. In the pocket, I have these pictures, and these are backed with tea-dyed paper so you can write behind every picture. And this is a little envelope that I have made. There is only a piece of paper. Some of these papers are from Etsy, and I will put link below where you can go see them. Pictures are from Pinterest, and then I have these. I don't remember where I have bought these. It's from craft shop. There is flip-up pocket where I have glued down some lace and paper flower. And here is some lady's picture also. All papers are tea-dyed, and I have decorate them with stencil and stamping. Some fussy cut ladies also, and lace. There is backspot. Some tracing paper. This flip-up. And here is side pocket. And here I have this fabric decoration. Here is also a little pocket. Some fussy cut flowers. All these flowery papers. Where is this bigger lady's picture? I have pocket behind, and there is some paper where you can write. This is a pocket that I have. Actually, a little bag that I have made from tracing paper. I have stamped it and glued down some napkins and little lace decoration. And there is also, it's open so you can put there. There is a little pocket. And you can write behind. little paper bag that I have decoration with napkins. There's that spot. It's some lace and trim and cheesecloth and paper flower. And other side of it too. That's only decoration. Here is pocket. I have put some lace around this lady. This opens up. There is corner pocket. Let's slip up. And there is some pictures. I have put lace there and some trim. There is pocket also. Other one is tracing paper pockets, and it's also open. And these are so you can write behind. There is little pocket. And here. There is pocket where I have put lace and trim and some fabric and paper flower. And this is little envelope that I have made. Middle of the signature, and there is little hearts, side pockets. And there is pocket also behind this lady. And there. And of course you can change places or use them yourself if you want. I mean these. Here is side, kind of side pocket. I fussy cut this flower thing and glued it down. There is belly band. This opens up. Like that. Pocket behind. Here is picture of lady and his stories in there. She's soprano singer. And there is some paper in this envelope. It's flip up so you can write behind it too. Paper bag. And this decoupage. And there is a paper bag. This is flip-up corner pocket. There's pocket. There is only a piece of paper. Oh, there is also a pocket. You can put something in there. There is lace pocket, and here is this lady and her wedding picture, and there is her story. There goes there. Slip up. Down. This is backside. I have also put Liquitex in here so it will be strong. And I have these metal corners there. But there is this. It was again fun to make, and hope to see you again. And thanks for watching. Bye.